So we've just started to fabricate the steelwork for the turbine hall structure. The work is being split between our Risca facility here in South Wales and our Bury facility in Lancashire, which allows more people to be employed, helping the local economy, the local supply chain, and benefits for all. So the 15 TG columns that we've just completed on site were fabricated here at Risca. The materials were bought from UK suppliers, along with the consumables that were used in the fabrication process. They then went to Tema, our painting partner in Cardiff, and then they were shipped from Cardiff using a local transport company to the site. William Hare has got an extensive apprentice program across the business, at all the facilities and the head office, and the size and scale of a project like Hinkley means that every one of those apprentices and graduates will be involved at some stage through the project.
William Hare coming to Risca and obviously the associated Hinkley Point contract. It brings a lot of wealth and a lot of jobs to the area. They're constantly expanding. I think they're looking to take on some more fabricator welders in the near future, and maybe some more maintenance team if the team gets bigger. It's nice to have a local employer, you know, that looks after so many people.